Massachusetts and Rhode Island. Senator Clinton has reportedly won the Ohio primary, and some exit polls suggest that she's also won Texas as well. But there's still a long road ahead.
Yeah.